My way of dealing with the hot flashes was pretty much what most guys do. We don't talk. So I really didn't discuss it with anybody. The only people that I would speak to about the hot flashes were other men who had prostate cancer and received hormone treatments. And I'd ask them if they were experiencing the hot flashes as well. And I haven't found any. I found maybe one man out of 100 that wasn't.